recommended questions on Lexis Plus reduces time and effort in finding citable authority by presenting suggested questions and associated answers similar to your original query. To get started, simply type a question or natural language query into the search box. Cutting-edge AI and semantic search technology will deliver highly relevant answers extracted directly from primary law and secondary source documents within the Lexis Answers panel, as well as recommended questions. For recommended questions, you'll find up to 3 recommendations and associated answers from the high-level content types you have filtered for, including cases, statutes, practical guidance, and secondary materials. Each recommended question contains text and key information pertaining to the most relevant answer from the pre-selected content type. In the example cases, you'll see text from the most relevant case, as well as the court where the case was decided, the date it was decided, and the citation for the case. Click on the answer to go to the exact location within the case where the answer text is found. If you'd like to be taken to the top of the document, simply click on the document title. The Shepherd's treatment for the case is displayed on the left. Click on the Shepherd signal to shepherdize the case. Want to see more answers associated with a recommended question? After you have expanded one of the recommended questions, simply click on the hyperlinked text next to Search For to run a new search. All filters that were previously selected will carry over into your new search. You may also filter answers by a jurisdiction of your choice. Research more efficiently by engaging with suggested questions and associated answers relevant to your legal matter, only with recommended questions on Lexis Plus.